Super Bowl 47, leading his crew out there from Delaware, it's Joe Flacco.
And what a bounce back from the knee injury he suffered in the 2015 season. Not the most nimble, most mobile quarterback, but he never was. He's really a throwback to those quarterbacks who played out of the pocket in the days gone by.
And he'll fight forward about the 27-yard line. 2 yards on the carry there. It'll be second down.
Well, he's looking for some running room, and there wasn't a whole lot of it there on that play. I think he was lucky to get a couple yards out of it. Because those defenders, they're rallying to the football pretty quickly.
Well, what a game here with West. And he will lose yardage here back at the 23-yard line. It's a loss of four. Now third down.
If you're the coaching staff upstairs, you might want to file that play away. Did you see how fast the safety closed on that one? Coming up in run support, made a big-time tackle. Might want to try and check into a pass next time.
Yeah, got him for a loss. Really, really great play defensively. Third down, a nickel formation here defensively. From the gun, Flacco. Under pressure, and Flacco's going to be dropped. Ryan Shazier in there to get him for a loss of nine, and that'll lead to fourth down.
Well, that play was the very definition of fast, quick, and in a hurry. Suddenly, he was there.
In a blink of an eye, that happened fast and a big sack. So on fourth down, here's Sam Cook to punt it away. And before the punt, time is going to run out. On this first quarter, 7-0 is our score. We're back to Minneapolis in just a moment.
The NFL on EA Sports is presented by Snickers. You're not you, you're ugly. Snickers satisfies.
Second quarter now. Brandon Gaughton, Charles Davis with you. It's the Ravens who have the football. They are, however, facing a fourth down situation. So on fourth down, the Ravens will call on Sam Cook to punt it away. That's a strong run. Strike touchdown.
When you get a guy that fast back there to receive punts, that's a nightmare for the guy game planning, the special teams coach. But it's also a nightmare for the punter. Sometimes they get so nervous that they mishit the ball and kick it right to him.
Tucker now to add the point after. And it's good to make it 14-0.